Morning. This is my second full day of living in my new place, and we're going to go on a little tour. Right now we're out front. Another thing I have to get used to is smoking outside, which will probably be good for me, because I'll smoke less if I have to go outside whenever I want a cigarette. Okay, so where I want to take you on today, the first day, is a little tour of the path. I'm going this way, I'm going to where the buses go, to Jack in the Box. Now another thing that's on this road that I want to check out is something called Stoner Path. See, we're not that far from the high school, and local folklore has it is that this is the path where like the high school kids will sneak over and smoke marijuana. So we're gonna go check that out and see what Stoner Path is like. I don't think we'll run into any stoners because school is in session at this hour. And here it is. First sign of youth, gang signs on the tree fort. Ew, so muddy. Darn kids, littering everywhere. Spoiling a beautiful urban forest. Now this is awesome. This is a funnel spider web where it just kind of spread all over the grass. Hello. A lot easier to put it on the grass than like hang it in a tree, you'd think. You know, I'm kind of a believer in things like signs. I'd mentioned that when I was walking down this path and considering whether or not to move into the place, I heard this big cheer. It was the football game. Where does the other side of the path go? For some reason, I've got to go pee. So one thing I looked up, because I was wondering, is where is the place where they have the 12-step meetings that I go to? Where is the fellowship hall? And there is one in this town. I'm on my way there now. And what was unusual was that the other end of this path that I live on terminates right at the fellowship hall. I mean, at least like right to it. And there's another sign that I've made a good choice. Oh. Okay, so the geese are flying north.
Uh-huh, that's right.